Marion and Wanda were the best of friends all through the high school days. Both members of the 4-H club, both active in the FFA. After graduation, Marion was looking for a bright new world. Wanda looked all around this town and all she found was Earl. Well, it wasn't 2 weeks after she got married that Wanda started.